It is a beautiful end to the weekend. We are off to a cool start for your Sunday morning. Temperatures should end up in the 50s to kick off the morning, but sunshine helps our temperatures again into the middle to upper 70s for the Finger Lakes. We're looking at 75 degrees for Geneva, 78 degrees for Canandaigua. We are looking for partly cloudy skies, a pleasant end to the weekend, and a pretty good start to the work week, but rain chances work in by late in the day on Monday.